Welcome back. The trend wins Rage 2. Again, it'll suck having to find more of that kind of ammo, but it beats bashing my head against this thing. No chests, no chests. You're actually dead? I didn't see a skull.
Enemy
I just kept missing that dude. Come on! I was gonna skyrocket and then ground slam everyone. That was not easy. Several minutes later, I'm back with most of my ammo.
Destination reached.
Lily, you gotta see this place. Goddamn Ranger Jersey would have treaded with caution here.
Yeah, Jersey died, so you gotta be better than him. Make sure you got the gear and the skills you need before going in.
Cool compound. Did Surprise! Is that like a trap or something? Or is that just the lighting? Oh, whatever. You just knew I was gonna come obliterate you and you decided to suicide. Fine, whatever. That was easier than the other one. Way easier. And this was the high command? Nice, I needed that. Are they preparing a convoy here or something? Yeesh. Come on, it's like you don't want me to kill people. That works.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Good luck out there.
There's a convoy in here.
One more for the logs.
You know, I think what I will do is I'll create a blockade. Assuming that I have to chase them or something. I'm sure they'll drive right through my vehicle, but it's fine. This will slow them down for a second, maybe. Hopefully I don't regret having their vehicle parked here. I thought I saw another purple box somewhere around. Oh, there it is. I don't think I'm supposed to have this vehicle, but I'm taking it. You know what? I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna take this vehicle. We'll be back after I bring this to a town. You know, this might as well be a good time as they need to take this to Oasis. I can't do anything with it, though. Oh, come on! You do that much damage to me? Our first stop in Oasis. I'm gonna try to go under this thing. Ugh, not enough clearance. Alright, I'm gonna take this out and blow it up then. Maybe I'll get parts for it. So I can't shoot with it, I can't do anything. Alright, I got nothing for that. It's really a shame that getting the Annihilator is just a dud. I might as well be driving the Chaz car.
Destination reached. Standby mode initiated.
Behold your demise. Really? There's no car chase or anything? Nothing to do with our convoy? That's really disappointing.
meteor.
Oh, great. There's three power stations on this one?
Wow.
I think I like my old armor better. I never played Rage 1, so this armor doesn't mean anything to me. I feel like I'm a bandit or something, instead of a soldier from a futuristic nanite technology. Nice vaulting over that rock. Jeez, that did so much damage.
Oh.
Man, what a waste of an overdrive. I can't find any targets. Oh, it doesn't give me instant overdrive, it just gives me some. I just use an overdrive boost. Let me walk forward for some reason. No! Oh, I got another defib. Wow, I'm bad at the defib. Like, no bullets left. I can't tell which ones are destroyed or if I have to clear all of them. Might just have to start just killing guys just to get ammo. And then, like, not worry about trying to clear them out.
Thank you.
See, they just suddenly die when the pylons explode. Yeesh. All the ammo I can salvage. They just do not drop enough ammo, period. Like, you'd think I'd be filled to the brim on ammo right now. For some reason, there's like three back here. Point of this thing? Like, is this supposed to be a fountain or something? If so, why are there cars in it? Or is this like the roof of a... No, I doubt it's the roof of anything. Because you wouldn't generate... I assume you wouldn't have like this next to on your roof. I don't know, maybe it is. Motor tool. Ooh. 11 containers. Come on, are you guys supposed to be creeping me out? Because I got guns. You do not. And even if I didn't have guns, I have magic. I have sorcery, apparently. If every level is going to be like this, I choose to do this instead. Oh, okay. Fine, whatever. I'll look in this room a little more thoroughly then, since I'm like... So what I was planning on doing was I was gonna like run through every floor and just like drag all the mutants after me and then turn around and blow them up. I probably have to kill that guy before I'm allowed to move on. Now, if you break this, if you break his armor, you get like extra stuff. You get ammo and nanites. Not nanites. Phonotrite. I keep saying nanites. So
wondering if there's like a secret up here. I doubt it. Now you look cool.
Not sure shooting the meaty parts does any more damage or less damage. Like you'd think so, but there's my rocket launcher. I think I detonated on myself. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, I keep detonating on myself, I think. Because I keep mashing or keep rapidly clicking the attack button. Because I want to fire lots of rockets. No, there's an achievement for killing him with a firestorm. So I might as well do that now. Maybe not this one specifically, but some crusher or something, they say. There we go.
The motor tomb. Kill grow the juggernaut, the bigger they are. Six left to go, geez. One, two. Hopefully they're all here. I was wondering if I had to run out of the elevator, let it ascend, and then climb down the shaft or something. Four more to go. How does a crate full of 165 nanite only give me a little bit of health when, you know, collecting 5 nanite restores me, I know, not a huge chunk, but enough to make it worthwhile. Alright, I gotta go back in to find the last few, I guess. Okay, it seems to be down because the radar decrements while I was jumping. What? I didn't click anything! And he, like, fired again! I, like, literally only clicked once. Because I knew I had one rocket left in that thing, and I wasn't in any rush to... Whatever game, you're trying to kill me! I guess I could get some projects while I'm here. We'll get the Overdrive magazine refill. And... Drone Disruptor. Rocket Disruptor. Arc. That's all I can afford right now. Whoops. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be a way. I don't want to equip this armor. I hope you go away, you stupid little merchant dude. I mean, this thing will kill me as I touch it. I'm not allowed to go in. That's why. I just have to beat this place first.
Project Archon. Stability issues. I apologize for the noises coming from our hangar this morning, General Cross. Our first Titan prototype did not respond well to being removed from his suspension pod. My team and I were determined to have an impressive specimen for you to observe, but I fear that we may have added too much muscle mass. When detached from the pod, the creature took a step, causing tendons and both legs to snap, leading to a collapse. The sounds you may have heard this morning were a result of its wild thrashing, followed by its euthanization. We lost three of my team in the event.
I was gonna say, like, if this door opens for me, this is like the worst security system ever.